Hello and welcome to the calculator guide video on the DRG button and radians. We're going to look at changing our calculator between degrees and radians in this video. At the moment it's in degrees, we can see a little D displayed here at the top. Now it can be useful and sometimes essential in some questions to change from degrees to radians, particularly with the trigonometric functions sine, cosine and tangent. We're going to change the calculator from degrees to radians now. We need to access the setup menu, so press shift and mode and here's the setup. We're interested in the second line, 3 for degrees and 4 for radians. We want to change to radians, so press 4. We should see a little R displayed at the top now. For the next part of the video, we're going to need the calculator in degree mode. So we just need to access the setup menu again and press 3 for degrees. We're going to use the DRG button, or degrees, radians and gradients, to change a radian measurement into the degree equivalent. The angle we're going to use is pi, so input pi, and then to access DRG we press shift and the answer button. Here we have a choice of 1 for degrees, 2 for radians, and 3 for the lesser used gradients, where 400 gradients is a full circle. As our angle of pi is in radians, we're going to select 2. If we press equals, then we can see the degree equivalent of pi radians, 180 degrees, which many of you probably already knew. Let's try that again. This time we're going to input 3 pi over 4 radians. Press shift and ants to access the DRG function, and 2 for radians. Press equals, and here we have the degree equivalent, 135 degrees. We're going to do the same now, but this time changing from degrees to radians. We need our calculator in radian mode, so we need to press setup and 4 for radians. We're going to input 120 degrees to find out what the radian equivalent is. Input 120 and access the DRG function, and this time we want to press 1 as our measurement is in degrees. Press equals and here we have the radian equivalent, 2 thirds pi or 2 pi over 3. Let's try that one more time, this time with 720 degrees. Press shift and DRG, then 1, 4 degrees. Press equals and here we have the radian equivalent, 4 pi. Thank you very much for watching. That's it for this video. See you next time on The Calculator Guide.